seen a little bit of in the past. We're going to address an issue. So lots of times when we see people coming into the gym by themselves and they want to do an exercise like, say, a bench press or a squat, they'll come in without a gym partner, obviously, so they don't have anyone to help them set up. They don't have anyone to help them spot. Now, if you're on a setup like this, that forces you to either sacrifice safety or minimize effort. And most people don't want either one of those. So rather than going over a bench press, we're going to go over an option to adjust the modality. So this is a power rack. This is something you might see people use more often for a squat or a rack pull. But today we're going to use it for a bench press. We're going to use these safety pins to test the depth of this bar. We're going to use an empty bar to do it. So I'm going to lean back. Up a notch. Test this out again. Alright, so for me that's perfect. It hit my chest but not my neck. I like that because I know I just have to move the bar up or down a little bit and I'm good. Someone else might prefer it to not even be able to hit their chest. It's about what's safe and comfortable and effective for them. Now, if you don't feel comfortable doing any of this, then this video isn't for you. You're probably not the one doing this in a less safe way already. Whenever I'm with my clients, I also make sure that I spot, I help them set up. So I do recommend bringing a partner with you to work out or having a trainer if you can. If you have any other questions, feel free to contact me at john.harden@libertyfit.org. If you're new to the community, please check out our gym. Click the link below the video. You can check out a virtual tour. We hope to see you in the gym soon. So this is a power rack. This is something you might see people use more often for a squat or a rack pull, but today we're going to use it for a bench press. We're going to use these safety pins to test the depth of this bar. We're going to use an empty bar to do it. So I'm going to lean back. Alright, so that's too low. The bar hit both my chest and my neck, and if there had been more weight on there and I dropped the bar, that wouldn't have been good. So we're going to go ahead and move these up a notch. So for me, that's perfect. It hit my chest, but not my neck. I like that because I know I just have to move the bar up or down a little bit and I'm good. Someone else might prefer it to not even be able to hit their chest. It's about what's safe and comfortable and effective for them. Now, if you don't feel comfortable doing any of this, then this video isn't for you. You're probably not the one doing this in a less safe way already. Whenever I'm with my clients, I also make sure that I spot, I help them set up. So I do recommend bringing a partner with you to work out or having a trainer if you can. If you have any other questions, feel free to contact me at john.harden@libertyfit.org. If you're new to the community, please check out our gym. Click the link below the video. You can check out a virtual tour. We hope to see you in the gym soon.